Hello there.
Oh, hi. You must be the new guy around. Charles told me about you. His nephew, right?
That's right. I'm looking for the mayor.
You are standing in his presence, my friend. Mayor Matthew Cunningham, right here. You work at the mill down by the river, don't you? A lovely piece of land, just lovely. But we'll talk about that later. What can I do for you?
Charles told me you need some planks, is that right?
Unfortunately, that's all changed, my friend. Look around, see? This hotel was meant to be finished a month ago, but James didn't make it on time and I had to cut his contract. Useless, completely useless. He should be emptying bins, not building houses.
Well, perhaps I can help.
Oh, you can do that? Interesting. I thought you were a simple lumber worker, but you seem to have some other skills too. Very well then, let's try this. For the moment, I need some repairs done to this building. Swing the hammer, fill the holes, do whatever you have to do, but make it fast. Don't worry, I'm paying cash. Deal?
Deal.
Thank you.
All right. I think I'm done.
Not bad indeed. It's impressive. Coming from me, that means something. Cash, as promised. Stick around. I may have more work for you. Even more if you prove trustworthy. If you know what I mean.
James, you got a minute?
Sure. What can I do for you?
I just talked to the mayor. He complained you didn't finish your part of the deal on time. Perhaps it's not exactly my business, but how did that come about? I need to know if he's okay to work with. Or you, for that matter.
Well, it's true, I didn't. I'm not proud of that, let me tell you. But he withdrew his permission for this summer resorts deal. I put my life savings into this investment. I had no choice. If I don't get that deal, I'll go bankrupt. This guy wants me in the gutter. I'm telling you, he forces me to do this work for free. And on top of that, he demands most of my profits.
Man, that's a pretty tough way to do business, even by corporate standards.
You bet. If I don't get the permission, then I'm just done for. And he knows that full well.
Perhaps I could talk to him. See what can be done.
Anything would help, really.
Oh, it's you again. How can I help?
I was talking to James about his resort business.
And?
Well, you told me you canceled his building permits.
He told you, did he? Well, that's what power is for. Life isn't cheap, my friend. That's just the way it is. So, what do you want me to do about it?
Would you consider allowing him to finish the job?
Of course. But he refused to pay the price. And it didn't go well for him. Perhaps you might change his mind. Or... I have a better idea. You see, I am a reasonable man, but I don't like wasting time. My offer is this. You work for him as a contractor, and half the money he pays you goes to me. What do you think?
That's too much. Hi.
Great to see you. How are you?
Such beautiful eyes. You're special. You know that?
Thank you. You are such a gentleman.
Hello.
Oh, hello, friend.
How about coffee together? Is tomorrow okay?
Sure. See you tomorrow. 10 a.m. by the coffee store.
Hi, Logan. How are you, my friend?
Well, look who's here. I hear you decided to stick around. Glad to hear that.
Yeah, at least for a while. Just wondering if there's anything I could help you with. It was great fun the last time.
There is always work to be done in the forest, you know. But you realize I can't really pay you, don't you? Still, I can teach you something interesting in return. Interested?
Always.
All right. Now, there's a forest up north that needs some work. I am no lumberjack myself, but I'm sure you could manage it. There's trees and bushes to cut out, and new tree seedlings need to be planted there. Sounds complex, but it's really rewarding. Just think about it. A whole new forest. You will need to buy machines to remove stumps and plant tree seedlings. But once you do, you are really set up. Here, have these seedlings. These should be enough for now. You can always talk to Eric in the lumber market if you need more. And one more thing, logs from this forest are yours to use. Perhaps this will compensate you for your effort. Good luck, my friend. Thank you.
how do you like your new forest?
Nice job, thanks. As agreed, the Timberjack is yours. And I can show you a thing or two about rare fish, too.
Hi, how are you?
Nice to see you.
Any new rumors flying around?
I heard this lumber mill down there is doing really well. Glad to...
See you later.
I see you showed up. Good.
I wouldn't miss it. Nice to see you. How's your coffee?
Fine. It tastes great here. How do you like yours?
Black and strong.
I see. And how do you like it here in the mountains?
A lot. It's so much better than living in a city. It felt like a cage working for a corporation. And how about you? Do you like living here? Or are you thinking about leaving at some point?
Well, it depends. I might have some opportunities elsewhere, but I enjoy living here too. I like it so nice and quiet.
I'm sure you do. You're not only pretty, but very smart too. I really like that about you.
Oh, come on. I bet you say that to every girl you meet.
Only to very smart and pretty ones.
I like it. You're not so bad yourself. Anyway, do you plan to stay around?
Sure, since I met a beauty like you.
Oh, come on, don't push it. We've barely met. Anyway, I've got to go now. Thanks for the coffee. It was nice talking to you.
See you soon?
Who knows, perhaps. Bye.